should let me use the bot dog.
In my life. And then there's this charming exchange on Facebook where Dan questions Bree.
This guy's got a kid, has got a trust in
Bree says,
I believe it is.
There's nothing going on between this at all, I promise. Dan replies, you're a dirty f***ing slut.
She would always say that she was sorry, even when nothing was happening.
Brian!
Dan certainly blamed Bree. Listen to this text he sent her. You're ruining
the money
life
out
for you. It's only a matter of time before I find someone who treats me better. I'm tired of warning you.
Why is it?
I'm crossed over because I'm not happy. I may as well be single because I'll get more sex that way.
What the hell? They didn't even get the abuse!
He went beyond nasty. Like, rip your heart out.
How? I don't get it. Why? Why did he talk fire?
On the other side of those text messages were always like, I'm sorry.
That doesn't have to make sense.